part of mindfulness is kind of giving up and giving in, not holding on, not grabbing, not clinging. I'm actually going to ask you, even though you're really going to want to do your own practice, you're going to say, well, I have my practice, I'm going to do it. I'm going to ask you not to do that. I'm going to ask you to do the practice that I give you so you can start out right away with the skill of radical acceptance. So if you would, sit up in your chairs, I say to my clients and students and our team, get a wide awake posture. So a wide awake posture is sitting out, feet flat on the floor. Now put your hands in whatever way you ordinarily do. When I teach my clients, I say, okay, somewhat depends on one's orientation. You can be comfortable and just put your hands right down on your thighs. If you're Zen, you usually hold your hands kind of like this. You know, you grab them together, or you put your thumb down like that, put your hands like this. Or you put your hands like this and put your thumbs together like this. That's, Zen does that a lot, and Christian contemplation does that a lot. So it has sort of a holistic feel. So you can pick pick the one you like the best. Then all I'm going to ask you to do is to sit and do nothing but, one, keep your eyes open. You know, there's not much point in learning mindfulness with your eyes closed because we're really trying to live with our eyes open. So keep your eyes open, but you can look down sort of like this. And look at the person behind you or at the carpet in front of you. Find a place that you can kind of rest your eyes. And when your eyes close, without you closing them yourself, just open them back up as soon as you notice. And then all I'm going to ask you to do is do a very simple practice, which is notice your breath coming in. And as you breathe normally, don't try to breathe deep or shallow or something else. Just breathe the way you ordinarily do. Just simply notice your chest moving, perhaps your diaphragm moving, and then breathe out. Just let the air go back out. Just notice your breath as it comes in and out. If you find yourself distracted or paying attention to something else, just gently, calmly, softly bring your mind back to your breath. And we'll do this for just a few moments, just get started on the day. And I will just go hit the table twice to start, and I'll hit the table twice to stop, and probably say stop.